Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for your Commodore Amiga. I am Amethyst Lunatari. While I was doing this off screen and I found something interesting, there's a limit to how much gold you can put in these chests, which I've already completed doing so. But I don't know why this number specifically, but at least in this chest, which is this tall, like, I don't know, like an armoire or something. This chest, you can only put 32,767. If you try to put any more from anybody, you can't put any more gold in a chest. So, we have our maximum there, and then I put a little more gold in here for 3,200. So, for us, really, I just have a little gold each, except I left everything off Selena because she's always like overweight. I left us with, you know, a couple thousand. I mean, that's 1,000 there. 1,700. 2,400. Yeah, just under 3,000 we have, just in case we need anything. So. Sorry about that. I was peeking at something on my phone and it decided to chirp at me just then. So we're done. It's starting to get late. Might as well rest here since you can do so for free, and then we'll head on back to Mera's incel finally and do our I'm just gonna wait a little bit. Just nope. I'm actually gonna wait a little bit. Make sure that we sleep until dawn. We should do it. Oh, we don't sleep for free. We still use rations. Oh, whatever. I could have saved a ration, I'm sure. I could have switched them maybe all to one person at this point. But it's okay. So I know where we are. We're at our house. We're gonna go to Mera's, which is mostly west and a little south. I love this broom. It's the Nimbus 2000, you see. Okay, so we're just gonna go to the docks and then take a peek on the map. So I still have this thing up. We are, like, here, and we want to go here. We can't go over these mountains. We can go around them. We can go over the ocean. Just can't get high enough to go over some things. So I think just head straight west, and we should knock into this here, and then we'll know. We'll just go around these mountains, and it'll be the next island over. You just have to circumvent these. I like watching the X chord and the X and Y coordinates change. Okay, I think I know where that is. Is this it? Is this our mountainous? I'm not sure. I think this is the next. So I think we need to go further this way. Yeah, this looks. Yeah, this is it. It's a waste of an island. All it has is gemstone on one end, as far as I know, anyway. So I guess they try to make it realistic in a way, because not everything is like Skyrim, where you know, every 2 minutes you run into another town or dungeon. Things are just spread out a little. Okay, it should be straight this way. Straight west. minute, let's verify. Let's find the shack. If we can. I'm pretty sure this is the island, I just don't know where we are in the island. See if we can give this all away to just one person. There we go. So we don't waste rations. Because none of us need any, but we always have to use one. So I have them all. Exactly 100. Here we go. So where is this? Okay. This is the... Just gonna make sure. Witch's house. Okay. So from here... Oops. I'm gonna do that. We came out here. This is an alternate way out of this place. And we want to see what's in there. I wonder if that's Donner's mine, actually. Because he said something about a hill. What did he, I wrote it down. Stick rod in ground on island in front of the hill. He didn't say which island, first of all. In front of the hill. He hid key on the island in front of the mine. I'm not sure if it's Donner's, but we'll go check it out. So we're just gonna head south for a ways. I'm just fixing the map here. Yep. Should we just walk? There might be encounters. Let's walk. We might get an encounter with something. So, before that happens, if it's gonna happen, let's just save. I did put a save right before this episode. Because of the way I like to start the episodes out. With the music beginning and the black screen just works well. Okay, so here's a hill. Here's the wind gates. Can I read that? Oh. On the stone sign, you can read Labyrinth of the Gnomes of Mera's Island. Okay, so maybe it's not Donner's Mine. I love it. Labyrinth of the Gnomes. I'm gonna use this. Interesting. Oh wait, there's a sign. On the wooden sign you read, "Welcome to the Labyrinth of Gnomes. Before you may enter our beautiful town, you must first find your way through our labyrinth. Have fun." Oh, wonderful. Oh, and fight lizards as well. Alright, bring it on. Mindless. Actually, I should have got the... I should have taken the opportunity to put our, armor and shield on. Because I tend to fail a lot on that. Here. Magical barrier. Hopefully it'll work. this one. You hit this one. You hit that one. You hit that one. And she's got this new elf bow. Eager to check out. Because it has 30 damage. And there's a plus 25 to attack as well. And a weapon bonus. Magical arrow spell if we desire to use it. Alright. 17 points of damage. Baldin did 10. Sabine 2. Lizard's moving up. 9 on me. And another 16. Ouch. Casting some kind of spell, or most likely just an effect. I was trying to cast Earthquake. Oh, did my spell worked. Sweet! Awesome. Alright, so I'm gonna push my luck now and try for the weapon, because that'll give us a bonus. Wait, actually, no. Magical weapon. Magical Assault's better. Okay. Otherwise, I don't know. They're not lined up that well for Valden's Nelvin's liking, so he's gonna hold on to his magic for now. Failed. Failed. 1 point. Earth Slide. Oh boy. That was a slowdown. Ouch, he hit it on the back row. No fair. Oh god, here we go again. It's running slow. Is it because Sabine deflected? Oh boy. Another one? This is not good for our back row people. Oh, they're all focusing on the back row, those jerks. Alright, let me just... I have both of these up, so now I can just attack this thing. Yeah, Nelvin's had enough of this tomfoolery. Let's get a Wind Devil, try to get one of them down. And before a firebrand or something breaks, let's just do a save state. We'll start here. We did a lot better on our first attack. Look at that. Okay, they moved up. Well, one of them moved up. They all... Okay, good. So now they're in prime candidate for it to be hit by Nelvin here. Nice. These things have a lot of points. Kinda curious. Monster LP. Let's just choose this one. And then Nelvin will use Thunderbolt, right? For row of monsters. There you go. Thunderbolt is pretty cool. I like it. Hope they don't hit us with too many more of these Earth Slides. 87, 58, and small healing, Nelvin. 20 points. Valden. Wait, I wanted him to do the show monster LP. Did I undo that? Oh god, they keep hitting us with this. It just seems to be hitting us slower. Thunderbolt! Oh, we finally got rid of one of them. Okay, Valden. Show monster LP on this guy. But he's attacking. When he does that, it doesn't show spell, it shows him attacking. Why is that? Monster knowledge. That works, wait a second. Oh, you know what? I think it doesn't require a target. Okay, it might just show them all of them then. Hit that one. 69, 65, okay. You know what? Here, small healing. Selena now. Actually, technically, she is last. Never mind. Small healing on herself. And Nelvin's gonna keep hitting with these thunderbolts, because they are the bomb. So where does it show us? Do I miss it because it goes away so quickly? This thing seems to be lagging a little bit. We are lagging. Nice. Okay. No, now we can see. Okay. So we know. Hit this guy. Right, no, not him. Team 13, it's dead now, almost. Ten. Oh, it's backing off. Don't let it get away. Unfortunately, we only hit the one now. It's going to move before Nelvin gets his spell off, isn't it? Because I want to... Hopefully Selena can get rid of it, because I want the XP from this baby. Unfortunately, she can't reach. And she doesn't have any... And that's a buff. She doesn't have any offensive spell she can cast at it. So, deflect, I guess? I just save in case a weapon breaks. Because homie, don't play that. Get it! Ugh! No! Stop failing! We can't advance because the other monster's in the way. Come on, Selena, just hit. He's gonna go in. Just do a wind devil on this guy. Come on! Ugh! Damn you, it's gonna get away. Ouch. Man. I hate that. Just got 31 left. Alright. We are taking out all our frustration on you. You hit that one. Well, let's get 2 points left. Oof. 400 experience. Nice. Agile, level 19. With a total 240 hit points. Life points, whatever. Got 12 training points to use. 3 attacks per round. That was standard. We're back before the doors again. That's a way out through there? Oh, no. We're on the other side of the doors? Wait a second. This is the way out? Yes. Okay. Let's rest. Let's dole out some rations here. You can have one. She all got hurt. She can have one. Nelvin's gonna lead at least 2. Guessing just 1 for Sabine and 1 for Valdin to get all our hit points and spell points back up. Oh god. It would have an effect. It would be healing us. Nelvin, close enough. Mm. I know I could use spells, but... Oop. If we use up these lanterns, we can, have more space and inventory. So there's those doors here, but then there's also this. Nothing, huh? Hmm. Just an empty room, huh? Apparently. Since we're here. For these hidden walls, illusory walls, what have you. And we'll get back in that room. Okay, apparently nothing. Just an empty room there. What a nice, jaunty little jig, isn't it? This is definitely a surprise. I wasn't expecting a labyrinth of the gnomes here. Let us through the wall. These rocks are in the way? Oh, I got through. Just wonder if you could pick it up. Not that we need any. Oh, we got a poofy little bush here. So this is not the same. Okay. Oh. Okay. There's a button. I hesitate to press the button when we haven't really seen what's down here, but let's try it. Click. What changed? I didn't see anything obvious. It might have been something down this way. So I'm curious. We'll go through this wall. I wouldn't think we could go through a wall with a button on it. Now, sometimes I try doing this, and it's incredibly awkward. But as long as I don't put... I think if we stay down here, it's a little easier. If I was emulating some kind of accelerator on this, it would be easier. But I think when you do that, we have to have JIT off, so... that seems to not be an improvement, having JIT off like that. God. I'm trying to turn and I'm just moving, you know, I'm like strafing my way down the wall. Oh, it went that way. That's okay. Nope. It's just the arrows seem easier, the easier choice. Monsters. Hold up. Hold up, monsters. Let me get my magical barrier up and my magical assault. Sweet. And save. It's lame, isn't it? Now we'll gladly fight you and your friends.